Of course, now the company finds itself at the top of the Apple iTunes chart with the song by Mr. Blow. The rap song, this is for Jada Blow, who's talking about how the company's targeting your kids.
Yeah, yeah. Digital shoppers, digital shoppers. Yeah, yeah. There's a cleanup on every aisle.
Yeah, yeah.
Target is targeting your kids.
Yeah.
Went all the way to number one, blown right past Taylor Swift. That's when you know you have a problem. And yet, what's very telling and interesting is the analyst community is still afraid to say it.